Last month this robot created a replica of my painting. It all started when I created this lion artwork. Then a company called Acrylic Robotics reached out to me. With their help, I recreated my lion painting in Illustrator. And then the robot started doing its thing. This is the first collaboration in history between a robot and an artist. There will be 10 pieces made by the robot. Pre-sale starts in 1 hour. Who will be the 10 lucky owners of these historical pieces?